The text says an earthquake shook the foundation of the jail. Here we see where a shifting event is started by shaking some foundations. Give me just a few more minutes. Watch this. Whatever holds you captive, listen to me good if you don't mind. Whatever holds you captive is built on some kind of foundation. If you're always failing, that means somewhere in your life you got a foundation of failure. If you're always negative, that means somewhere in your life you've been going through and built up a foundation of negativity. If you always mean,
come on now.
If you're a mean-spirited individual, that means somewhere in your life. Most doctors and psychologists suggest that this is developed at childhood. But somewhere in your life, this means that somebody was mean to you. And what you are doing is treating others the way they treated you. Don't you know people tend to hurt people? Oh, can I get an amen this morning on that? As I close, the Bible says that everybody was, everybody's chains were loosed. This tells me that they were at some point chained together, Little Jackson. I stop by to tell you that by choice or by circumstances that are beyond your control, you are chained to other people and other spirits. See, that's why you got to be careful who you sit with too long. That's why you got to be careful who you talk to too long. That's why you got to be careful who you go to lunch with one too many times. That's why you got to be careful who you text too often. That's why you got to be careful who you let put their hands on you. Talk about I'm praying for me. Seek. I came by to make an announcement. your chains. I said your chains. Your chains are about to fall off. Does anybody know that your chains are about to fall off? Look at somebody on your road and tell them, because I'm a praiser, when I lift my hands, your chains are coming off. Look at somebody else and tell them, because I'm a praiser, when I clap my hands, your chains are about to come off. Look at somebody else and tell them, I'm a praiser. So when I do my dirt, your chains are about to come off. You know why? Because over 2,000 years ago, Jesus, my master, stretched him wide, hung him high, nailed his hands, nailed his feet, pierced him in his side. He died, took him down, put him in a bar or two. They were shaking in the jail house.
Yeah. My God.
They were shifting.
Yeah.
When they began to praise God. And it wasn't them who got shafted. It was the devil.
Yeah.
When he thought he had them bound. When he thought he had them locked up and locked down, they praised their way.
Yeah.
God bless you. And may the Lord bless you real good.
Yeah.